Good evening, everyone, and thank you so much for staying up late with us on this Saturday night. The UW lacrosse football team has gone to overtime in its first two games this season, and they've come away victorious in both of those. Today is the first road test for the Eagles, taking on Dickinson State in North Dakota. The Blue Hawks would strike first in this one. They go on the ground with Ahmad Andrews for the one-yard touchdown. They lead 7-0 after the PAT. The Eagles, though, they would respond right away as Joey Stutzman would dive right into the end zone for the third-yard score to tie the game at 7. And the Eagles would take the lead after that. Stutzman again here crossing from 2 yards out, making it 14-7 Eagles. Weather playing into this one today as the Eagles would lose the football here and give it right back to the Blue Hawks. And after the turnover, Jeremiah Payne would connect on this 34-yard field goal to make it 14-10 Eagles at the half. But UWL falls short this afternoon, 23-17.